It is 4:14 p.m. Friday, January 7th, 2022. This is an AFW1. All aboard Florida work train. Two engines up here. Bet you we're looking at Herzog dumpers too. They've had the 415 and the 416. Looks like they've still got them. .415 and .507. Friendly wave from the cab, and yes, they are Herzog dumpers. Springs are stretched, the cars are empty. That's what they were doing. Now Herzog worked on doors. Still got ballast on top of the sill. All right, they're heading for Fort Pierce. On Friday afternoon, 4:15. The official time of AFW1. It's going to do it from MP236 on the Florida East Coast Main Line.